pioneer days are relived on the mighty Columbia River. A group of movie stars follow a race between the two sternwheelers, Portland and Henderson. Rock Hudson, Laurie Nelson, Julia Adams, and Susan Cabot of Hollywood fame are eager observers of the competition between the two antique craft. The Henderson takes the honors. Her skipper is congratulated by Jimmy Stewart and William Getz, Universal International production chief, and Cindy Garner bestows her blessing. Jimmy Stewart is surrounded by a group of howling cavemen from Grant's Pass, and he is made a member of their organization. He gets a wigging, as does Governor McKay of Oregon. It's real He-Man stuff, and part of the mammoth celebration commemorating the covered wagon centennial of Portland. The stellar attraction at the Centennial is the world premiere of Bend of the River, Universal International's great epic of Oregon Trail Days. In Technicolor, it depicts the hardships and adventures of a wagon train that made its way through hostile Indian country and over 8,000-foot snow-capped Mount Hood to the rich valleys below. In filming the picture, the Hollywood group experienced many of the hardships suffered by the original trailblazers. At the opening, J.C. Flippin adds to the harvest of autographs gathered by the large crowd of admirers. It's a gala occasion in the Pacific Northwest, a time when all recall the brave men and women who settled this rich and lovely land. 100 years to be remembered with pride.